Greetings and welcome all. Thank you so much for joining me. My name is Steve. I am also known as the Gaming Grandpa. And today we are back on the mission that is called Emergence. So obviously we went to Iraq, found some a chemical, but it's been, you know, identified to possibly come from America, which is not obviously good. So we'll see where this takes us. So let's go, guys. As always, please don't forget, just like that little banner saying over there right now, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on notification bells so you never miss any of my videos. Okay, without further ado, let's get straight in there and play.
Adler believed the Pantheon gained access to a military research facility called Advanced Technologies and Applications.
Okay.
Impressive.
Located in eastern Kentucky.
Kentucky. The home of fried chicken.
Underneath, it's a whole different story.
This place looks pretty remote. Nothing but forest and hills. We should park a few miles out, hike the rest of the way in.
Once we're inside, our target is the biotechnology wing.
Okay.
Adler thinks that's where the cradle may have come from. We need some answers on what this thing does.
Didn't you say Adler worked there at some point?
Briefly. About 10 years ago. He mentioned unusual classified programs there using human subjects.
Ooh.
And suddenly the place was shut down and quarantined after a biohazard incident.
Of course, an incident.
Sure looking that way.
An incident, yeah, we've all heard that before.
Still looking for a way in. The north doors are totally sealed. You?
Case and I are in South Gate utility entrance. Looks like someone's been through here recently. Use the freight elevator. Chain's broken. All right, mask on. Your turn.
Whoa. Okay.
Hang on, I'm
Whoa! Oh no, my mask is broken. Oh God. Oh God, this isn't gonna be good.
Well, you're still alive, that's something. Seven and I will look for another way down. I'll let you know once we're inside. Go ahead and see if you can find the biotech entrance.
What about how are you doing, Case?
Try to limit any more exposure. Whatever it is.
Okay. Am I having a bit of a Okay, why do I think I'm possibly having a bit of a, Oh God, here we go. Hello? God, what is happening to me? Got to find a tool to open the door. What? Whoa. What the hell? What the hell is going on?
Attention all staff and visitors. We are currently experiencing a hazard here. This is not a drill.
Yeah, this is definitely not a drill. That's locked. Locked as well. Looks like I'm going up the stairs then. Okay.
Biotechnology restricted. Please see security for
access. Oh, shh. What on earth? Oh my god, it's like. Okay, why is this suddenly turned into zombies?
It's for you.
It's me, is it? Okay, thanks. Thank you. I wonder who it is. Is it Mum? Hi, Mum. Yeah, everything's fine.
It's fantastic to see you again, Case One. How have you been feeling? A friendly reminder that most of the facility is off limits to patients. I hope you understand.
Welcome back, Case.
Welcome back, Case. As in... Oh...
Director key cards required for entry.
Use the map to explore the facility and find the director key cards. Advanced combat research. That's the first one, so that's to my left.
Please evacuate the facility in an orderly.
Bringing back memories yet?
Oh my word.
We thought we'd never see this place again.
Oh my word.
Those are the stairs we want.
This is weird, isn't it?
Don't worry. The cradle can't hurt us anymore. We're special.
We're special.
Special since we first experienced the cradle. 10 years ago.
What? What is going on? Case word is 53360. So 5A. 33 33C. It's going to be access, isn't it? So, access. Okay. 5318. 5 is L. So, L. I can't work this one out yet. 3 is I. Is it live? 1 is our life. Oh, it's not life. 8 is lift. Okay.
Good morning. Welcome to Advanced Combat Research.
Oh.
OCR employees are reminded that authorized safety equipment must be worn on the testing floor.
Case might be having comm issues. Radio shot for a while now.
Case, are you guessing any of this?
Oh my god, there's zombies, guys. There's lots of zombies.
Case,
Thank you. Finally, a gun. Oh, key card. Thank you. Thank you. Oh God, he's back. Whoa, what the hell is that? Okay. Why does this feel a bit like Batman? What the hell is this game all about? I mean, it...
Excellent work, Chris. Three more key cards to go.
It's gone like... He's gone! It's gone all supernatural. Okay. Right, where's the way out? Oh, thank you.
We're stronger and faster than the rest of us. That's what the cradle was originally designed to do.
Oh yeah, everything's fine. Yeah, everything is all hunky dory. Other than I'm now. Oh yeah, everything's fine. We've just got lots of zombies everywhere. Okay, one key card. Okay, map. Okay. So, oh, we should have gone to the green. We've just been there, haven't we? Let's go to the green, sorry. Evacuation protocol 5. Oh, I need... Oh, it's all right. I'm sure I'll find some somewhere. Right, where's green entrance? Is it just in here? No button to press. I can't get the elevators coming down. Another way up? I'm not seeing. Okay, how do I get into the green zone? Oh, this way. Is it for me again?
The staff was absolutely thrilled with the results of last week's cradle trial. You're exceeding all of our expectations. In fact, we think you're ready for the next step.
They documented the making of a cradle here. They used to take their reports to the director. Now it's up to us. Maybe he'll give us his key card in return. We'll find the missing reports for him.
We're finding missing reports now? What the hell are we doing? We're a soldier!
We found the first report.
Oh god.
They were all complicit.
This is spooky.
One down, three to go.
Administration, the unsung heroes of advanced technologies and applications. Welcome to the Nerve Center.
This has turned really freaky.
That's two reports. Two left.
Oh shit, go out. Oh!
You deserve this.
Oh my god! This is so flipping. This is so bloody creepy. Oh my god, I've got goosebumps. I shouldn't have goosebumps playing Call of Duty. It's like. Oh my god. Okay, I've got. Good job. I'll go away. Go away. You two there. Go away. I just shot you. Okay. Thank you. Have fun. Goodness me.
Check the conference room, Case. That's the last report.
Go away. I said go away. Oh god, my honestly.
There we are.
Oh. Hello. You look nice. That did you, duty. Oh, shh. Oh, my God. Come here, you. Have I got any different weapons? Oh, I have. Oh god, that was nice. Oh my goodness, what is the hell is...
Too left to find.
What the hell?
We know the origins of the Pantheon case. They were a CIA branch, unknown to even the other Black Ops divisions. They developed the cradle. A new generation of operatives would be born of it.
Okay, I really need to find some ammunition and armor plates and everything like that. Just checking here. Got some ammo. Oh, armor. Oh, and some money. Right, okay, that'll... I've got... Oh, at least I've got one armor. What the hell are they throwing at me? What the hell's going on? About if I see something, are we going to say something about what I've just witnessed? Right, well, I guess we're going to the red and blue department. Go in cohocative research first then. I'm just concerned about my armor. What the hell was that? When did Call of Duty become a horror game? Would somebody like to tell me? Because I'd...
Someone left something important inside that bathysphere case.
Did they? Okay. Override. Okay. Oh, it's a... Oh.
There it is.
What the hell is that?
Control room access gate opened.
Nice.
We'll need to drain the water to get to it.
Okay. Okay, come on. Yeah, that's fine. We'll go in and drain the water then. Oh, can we not go that way? Okay, do I have to use this to drain? Okay. So how... Oh, I see. Like that, is it? Well, I will definitely have the shotgun, guys. Okay, so how do we drain it? How do we drain the... Oh. How do we drain the water, guys? I'm looking for like a big shiny red button to press. Do I go in? Sit down. Oh, I don't know the number of the keypad. Some more money though.
Drill switches 1, 2, and 3 are locked.
What do we have to do?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1
Okay. Okay, so we have to...
Don't give up, Case.
I'm not giving up, love. I'm not giving up.
Drain switch locked.
Oh, come on. Where's the third one? Where's the third one? Where's the third one?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1
Where's the third one? I guess it's in here. Okay, let's put the black light on. Okay, so we've got... 8, 2, and possibly 6 Oh, and 0 So 08. Okay, so let's go for 6, 2, 0, 8 Oh, okay. Okay, so 0, 6, 2, 8 Oh, come on. Okay, so 2, 0, 6, 8 Right. Okay. Okay, right. So this one first. Oh, hang on. This one first. Okay, so 1. Okay. 1. Two. Three.
You remember the tests in the bathysphere? After treating us with the cradle, they tried to mold us into the perfect soldier. They planned to break down the walls of mind and body.
Okay, so where's he gone? Where's the little... Where's the little fella gone? Where's he gone? Okay, so he ain't gone out. So where's he gone, the little fella? Has he gone? Did he go this way? Where's he gone? It's not very clear where he's gone, is it, really? Oh, I didn't realize the key card was just like stood there. Hello, dude. Okay, this guy is tough. Okay, this guy is tough. Thank you. Yes, get him. Damn. Whoa. Oh! Oh no, what have I done that for? Mine. Got him. Woo, woo. Thank you.
One keeper left. The Cradle Project failed this case. We were out of control, violent, maniacal. In our rage, we sabotaged this facility. Contaminated with the same poison that runs in our veins. Remember?
Okay, what we'll do is I'll head back to... I haven't... Oh, no, I didn't have any... I didn't have any bullets left! What was I supposed to do then? Okay, I've got the key card. Okay. If the bullets here. Okay, there's bullets here. That's okay. Oh, and some of these as well.
In our rage, we sabotage this facility. Contaminated with the same poison that runs in our veins. Remember?
Get ready, guys. Get ready. Fact. Come on, boys. Come on. Come to Pappy. Took all my armor off. Oh dear me. So what we'll do, guys, is because three of the tags, we'll do the next tag in the next video. So join me in the next installment of Call of Duty Black Ops 6 as we venture more and more into this scary area. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.